Hi, I'm Mitch Dumke, product manager for Lucidchart. I want to show you two of our latest features, iOS 7 shapes and page layers. To access this new library, open the shape manager and turn on the iOS 7 library. Then get started by dragging out a device. This is one of our most dynamic libraries to date, with a few unique features that make mockups even faster. As you drag out elements, they'll snap to the device for perfect placement. Moving shapes between devices immediately resizes the element. Each shape has a context panel with detailed options for style and appearance based on iOS 7 guidelines. In some cases, you can even directly modify the shape. We've also included a set of icons and popular shapes to help you get started. Next, I want to show you the layers feature. It's a better way to manage complex diagrams like wireframes or mockups. By default, all objects are added to the page, but our new layers panel lets you create a layer and then place objects on that layer. A breadcrumb in the corner helps you know which layer you're working on, and you can always double-click or press Escape to get back to the main page. A supporting feature is in the context panel, where you can select any number of objects, right-click, then move or copy those objects to another layer on the page. From the panel, you can hide and show layers, as well as lock, rename, delete, and duplicate to another page. If you've added interaction to your diagram, use the Sync Visibility button to set the default view on the published diagram, or when viewing within demo mode.
We really hope you enjoy these new features. Give them a try and let us know what you want to see next.